skills in practice and in the program, and there's no reason why he couldn't have done it in the competition. So I was a little bit disappointed with that. So I think I need to go back and we've got some ideas on what can improve the training of it. So go back and do those ideas that we've got and see if it works.
Well, we wish you luck with that. And we're just looking at some of the performances that took place earlier on today. This was the third lady's escape, and she's leading at the moment. Tanya Shevchenko in incredible form this season. Perhaps you'd like to talk us through this routine, Stephen.
Tanya and I have been on the same plane, really. We've had a rough couple of years, and this year she's really come back strongly. It's a beautiful program. That was fantastic. I was sitting at ice level watching this, and it's probably one of the biggest triple lutzes in the ladies' event. It's really quite very high. Beautiful triple toe loop as well. Just tremendous flow over the ice, very fast.
I always think that in the past she's looked uncomfortable when she's been jumping, but this season she seems to have got it all together, doesn't she?
Yeah, it's unreal how just sometimes you click, and it's some years your boots, maybe it's your form of training, you've changed it. But I think she's really, really come on strong this year. It's really nice to see a full package too. Very, very nice dress, nice skating, good music, good interpretation. You see, she's really happy after that double axel.
Of course, she's come here to the Europeans with the added confidence after finishing second in the Champions Series finals. I don't think she was expecting that result.
No, I mean, she was. The last time I saw her skate was in Germany in the Nations Cup in Gelsenkirchen. She was fantastic there, and to get to the Champions Series final is a tremendous feat. And then to come away with a medal and skate the way she skated, it's got to give her a lot of confidence going into this and then into the Olympic Games. And you got to realize too that before this competition, all the Germans have been told exactly where they have to come to go to the Olympics. So again, she's under even more pressure right now.
Well, she coped with it well. That's the performance that puts Tanya Shevchenko in the lead. She's ahead of the defending champion, Arina Slutskaya. And really giving the German contingent here something to shout about. She's handled the pressure well. Look at that, quite a few people have made the trip to support her. Brilliant stuff. Beaming smile. And she looked so confident from the word go, didn't she?
Yeah, you could just see in her eyes she was ready to compete and ready to do a clean program. In practice, she's been skating really well too, so that really helps if you've had a good week of practice before the competition.
Really was a cracking combination. And she's handled the pressure because a lot of people here have been saying that she's a favorite for the title, haven't they?
Yeah, sometimes that works against you, sometimes it works with you, and she's obviously relished the challenge.
Great expression, beautiful program.